And now it's time for I'm Gonna Have Sex With Your Wife. And here's your host, Danny Lane.
Hello. Hello, everybody. I'm Danny Lane, and welcome to another episode of I'm Gonna Have Sex With Your Wife. Our contestants today are Ron Stilwell from Cedar Rapids, Michigan.
Hey-o!
And Michael Bodner from Columbia, South Carolina.
You know it, baby!
And our returning champion from Clearwater, Florida, Tommy McCafferty! Great to have you all on the program. All right, now, Ron. It says here, you run a PR firm in Cedar Rapids.
That's right. It's called Ron's PR Firm.
Terrific. And I understand you brought your wife with you tonight?
I sure did. Hi, honey.
Hi.
Great. That's great. Now, Ron, I'm going to have sex with your wife.
I'd like to see you try.
Put 50 points on the board for Ron.
Catherine?
Oh, terrific.
50 points, go Ron.
Now, Michael, let's see. It says here, oh, you're a huge Voltron fan. And I understand you brought your wife with you today. That's great, that's great. Now, Michael, I'm gonna have sex with your wife.
Please don't do it.
Honey, it's just a game.
Right here, oh yeah. All right. All right, don't call it a comeback. Michael's on the board with 100 points.
Honey, you're winning.
Who's winning? Who's winning here?
Terrific. Now we move on to our returning champion, Tommy McCafferty. Tell me, Tom, how's the wife?
We're actually separated.
Ooh, that's a tough one. What happened?
I came on this show, and then you had sex with her on national television.
Terrific. Now, Tom, I got a little surprise for you. What if I told you that your wife was here in the studio at this very moment?
Oh, God, no.
Jennifer, come on out! Do this.
Why did I come back here?
Hey, man, I'm sorry.
Hey, just come on.
Dog.
Leave me alone.
All right, Tom. Now, I know you and your wife are having some trouble, but, I gotta be honest with you. She did you real solid back there. Which means, once again, you're a big winner!
Yay! Yay!
Terrific! Ron and Michael, thank you so much for playing. And the good news is, you each received the I'm gonna have sex with you home game.
This is just a phone number.
Yeah, it's mine. Just give me like a 10-minute heads up before you start. Remember, America, you better watch your back or I'm gonna have
sex with your wife.
Terrific!